Welcome to Adaptive Recognition How-To Video Series. High ANPR accuracy strongly depends on the ANPR camera position. Please note that in this video, we mention values which are only recommendations to obtain maximum performance and not strict limitations. Also, in this video, we will show you the three types of camera positions. The three types are overhead, lateral, and transversal. Let's go step by step examining each position. The overhead camera position is typically used in highway and motorway applications. The typical camera position is in the middle of the lane above the road. Typical height is between 5 and 9 meters, but there are some exceptions like gated parking, where the overhead installation height is between 2.5 and 4 meters, or installed on a ceiling. The vertical rotation angle of the camera, or so-called tilt, is typically in between 25 and 35 degrees. This angle ensures the optimal distance range and the best view for the camera to recognize license plate characters. The range between the camera and the monitored vehicle's plate is 10 to 20 meters in case of highway and road application. In case of gated parking access, it is between 4 and 12 meters. We know that in some cases, these numbers can't be used. What we demonstrated is the optimum. For the best ANPR results, you should position the camera in this way. Please pay attention that the tilt angle should be great enough to ensure that no direct sunlight enters the camera. Unlike other ANPR cameras, we deliver all of our tolling and access control ANPR cameras with adjustable optics. This makes sure that you can freely set up and adjust your camera remotely. The lateral position is typically used in access control, like gated parking, borders, stop-and-go tolling. In case of lateral camera position, the height of the setup is measured from the headlight of the car. The optimal camera position is when it is placed at least 1 meter above the headlight. That ensures the beam from the headlight does not hit the front of the camera directly. If you have limitations and the camera must be placed at the level of the headlights, don't worry. By switching the camera's IR filter to IR pass and turning on the illumination, the camera will return a crystal clear image from the license plate, since the headlights will be filtered out almost completely. We recommend that the camera pole distance from the roadside should not exceed 2 meters. However, you have to make sure that the camera is far enough away not to be hit by the car mirror. Horizontal rotation, called pan, shall be no more than a maximum of 25 degrees. Please take into consideration that higher speed may require smaller rotation in order to give more time to the camera to capture the best image for ANPR. Let us remind you, these values are only recommendations. More extreme angles are still allowed, although you might have to exchange it for slower recognition. The typical range between the camera and the number plate is between 4 meters to 12 meters. In case of lateral position, we do not define vertical rotation angle because it depends on the height of the camera. The transversal installation is typically used in cities, on roads, motorways, and highways. Let's see the details. The typical camera height measured from the road is between 3 and 9 meters. The suggested distance from the roadside is not further than 2 meters. Please make sure that you place the pole far enough away not to be hit by the car's mirrors or any part of it. The vertical rotation angle, so-called tilt, is typically between 25 and 35 degrees. It's important to tilt the camera down enough to crop out the horizon. The horizontal rotation angle, called pan, should be maximum 30 degrees. This ensures the lowest perspectival distortion on the image. The best range between the camera and the number plate is from 10 to 20 meters. Again, the values we mentioned are optimal. You may not have the opportunity to apply them exactly, but please keep in mind that these are just recommendations for an optimal performance. ANPR can be made with different height, tilt, and pan adjustments as well. It may take a little longer to find the right adjustments on the camera and with the ANPR software. Thanks for watching. For more videos, check our channel and don't forget to subscribe.